for Mr. Trinity. I have a question. And when I think of it, there must be some deaf that the Lord has touched their ears and allowed them to hear. Because I did not touch ears, they could hear. And that word is, hear and your soul shall hear. Give God a big hand for touching.
Under the leading of our wise pastor and bishop, Bishop Zaki, praise God, praise God. And we give the Lord thanks because we are a progressive set of people. Amen, everybody.
Amen.
Praise God, and we believe in progression. And I speak none other than of Pastor Steve Mary. Praise God.
Yes.
He will be coming. He will be coming. He will be the next voice that you hear. After the ministry of the Savannah Lamar Masquerade in Jesus' name. Put your hands together for the choir, please.
Truth is something that nobody likes to hear. People love to hear things that let them feel good. And so because of this, we have a lot of false teachers, false preachers, false apostles, praise God Almighty. Some titles that are giving away nowadays. I wish I could get some of them. Our Archbishop, praise God Almighty. Every single way you turn, you have a prophet, a prophetess. I tell people this, the day when Facebook shut down, I thought people lose their congregation. The last in the congregation, or in the past Facebook, can I talk to somebody? Love God nowadays, all you need is what we call the preacher starter kit. What do you call the preacher starter kit? Well, let me introduce you to the preacher starter kit. All you need, the first thing, is a phone. Can I talk to somebody? If you want a prophet, if you want a preacher or apostle, the first thing you need is one phone. And then, after you get the phone, the next thing you need is a prayer shawl. Can I talk to somebody? Yes, man. We got a prayer shawl. We can't get the power in our hands. Can I talk to somebody? So you have the phone. You have one check. You have the prayer shawl. It's check. So all you need now are some credits. Digital. I'll prophesy. I'll speak. that them who God only used to preach, him call, and them who he call, him sanctify, and them who sanctify, him glorify. Can I apply to somebody? We need to let people know what truth is. We need to let people know, all of everybody we have made their hands, saved by God, all of everybody have promised. That are telling people what they want to hear based on the amount of offering that they threw.
Yeah.
Can I talk to the church?
Yeah.
We have preachers who know some are sure you can drink wrong and beat your wife, but yet they are not sure you can throw good offering and throw good tithe in the baptized and can I receive the Holy Ghost. But when you dead, don't you hear them? They don't mind sure. He was a good man. He was a nice man. And we know that he's resting with the Lord. R.I.P. Can I talk some truth to you? Jesus looked at Nicodemus and said, except a man be born, I don't care who you be, you have to baptize in a Jesus name. I don't care how rich you be, you have to go down in the water. I don't care where you come from, you have to speak in tongues in a Jesus name. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. We don't care who, don't like hear it. You know the devil don't like hear truth. But when the devil come and a war, don't be intimidated, man. Tell the devil they hold in position.
In the name of Jesus, to him be all the glory, you know? Are you one that they get the glory, God?
The Restoration Center celebrates 5 years this September. To celebrate these 5 years, we will be having our very first pastoral anniversary. Yes, this will be held on Sunday, September 22nd, 2019, beginning at 6:30 p.m. on the church grounds. That's at 1 Gravel Lane, Montego Bay, St. James. Then, starting on Tuesday, September 24th, 2019, will be our Upper Room Youth Convention under the theme, In Spite of the Battle's Intensity, I'm Still Standing. Services will begin 7 p.m. nightly. It was quite noticeable last year that the space was a major challenge. Therefore, this year, the Youth Convention will be held at the Holy Trinity Church Hall, Westgates Hill, Montego Bay, St. James. Be sure to invite everyone to this Holy Ghost revival. There will be dynamic preachers, namely Elder C. Hamilton, Pastor A. Cummings, Minister Nicholas Chambers, and Minister Andre Wilson. There will also be anointed choirs ministering nightly. So remember, the anniversary service will be held on the church grounds at 1 Gravel Lane, Montego Bay on the 22nd of September 2019. But from Tuesday, September 24th through to Friday, September 27th will be our youth convention, which will be held at the Holy Trinity Church Hall, Westgates Hill, Montego Bay, St. James. You can't afford to miss this one. From the nicotine, weenie and a bro. Missing all the tambourine, no tattoo.